Meet Arnold. Hey. After tasting the foods of Asia and Europe, he returned home to try something even more exotic. Get your ass down here and choose what you'll eat first. Come on, Arnold. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. One bite from a baby cobra can kill a 3-ton elephant. There's almost no air in its stomach. But when diving, snakes can hold their breath for up to 10 hours. Gastric juices will digest it in 1.5 to 2 hours, as if it was a chicken. Everything that remains will have to go through the anus. Oh, look, it's venom. If it doesn't contact with your blood, it can't harm you. What the hell? Though as soon as it gets into an ulcer or a cut, the venom's effects are instant. Paralysis, convulsions, and after 15 minutes, you're a goner. But only if you don't use an antidote. Okay, who let the frog in? 1 gram of Philobates terribilis venom can kill a whole city worth of people. Should a small animal step on the trail of this frog, the toxin will kill him instantly. Even if you get a small drop of the poison on your skin, boom, you're dead. The frog will pass out 30 seconds after getting into the stomach, and 10 minutes of painful death will be waiting for you. And an antidote for this poison doesn't exist, so you can stop looking. And if a scorpion's poison is added to the Philobates poison, its strength will increase by 12 times. Any last wishes? Do you want the viewers to subscribe and leave a like? I see. Doesn't matter. Thanks for watching. Bye.